update. I am here outside Brunei Memories. So Brunei Memories is a souvenir shop here in Brunei. So if you happen to visit, stop by here to buy your souvenirs. Yes, I already have a rat magnet. So the next thing that I'm going to do is I will be going to Gadong Mall right over there to have my lunch. Okay, that is the Gadong Mall. Like, it's big, but of course the malls in the Philippines are way bigger than that. And I'm already here in front of Gadong Mall. And in front of Gadong Mall is another commercial of stalls selling different goods. The entrance of the mall, and look at the ceiling, like it's so beautiful. And this is what you will see here. Okay, this is what it looks like here inside this mall. It has a bit more people as compared to other places in Brunei. I am now looking for a place to eat here. I really could not find the cafe that WC, my tour guide, was recommending. In fairness, where is it? Probably it's there. I think I already found the cafe that was recommended by my tour guide, and there it is, Fun Toast Cafe. I wonder if their food is expensive. That's the food that they are selling. That is what beef rendang looks like. So it's my first time to eat this kind of food. I hope I like it. It's good. Although it has some of that odd taste that I don't so like, but it's not that strong. So it's really very healthy. I highly recommend beef. done with my lunch there at Pantos Cafe, and I could really say that I enjoyed my meal there. So amazing. So as a continuation of this vlog, I will be showing you around this park. It's amazing. Okay, this is what you will see here. Welcome is Selamat Datang in Malaysian as well as in Brunei language. If this mall was located in the Philippines, it would be full of people. Like, there are only few Bruneians. Like, so few of them. But anyways, they have a lot of money, so even if there are only few of them, they can afford. I wonder if these businesses earn profit. There are so many few animals, and so few people here. I wonder if they really earn a profit because there's only few people here. And I am now going down. So this is basically what you will see here. So there are plenty of cafes, restaurants, as well as other stores. They have a bazaar over there. $10. It's expensive. This is what it looks like here outside the mall. It rained here in Brunei, like heavy rain. But even if it's raining, you could really feel the heat from the roads and from the buildings. I don't know the term in English. Basta, kasingaw siya ga usaba. You could feel the heat from the roads and from the buildings. It hasn't cooled down yet. This is what it looks like when it rains here in Brunei. Amazing.